What is up, guys, and welcome back to a brand new video. Today we are playing some more For Honor. This is episode number 3? I want to say 3. I don't think it is. Episode number 4, we played as the Warden in the... No, not the Warden, what's his name? The Lawbringer. We played as the Lawbringer in the last video. Hope you guys have enjoyed this series. If you are, please smash that like button. It does help out. Today we are going to be playing Sabotage. We're still playing as the Knights. I think this might be the end. There might be one more. I think there's one more. Okay, this could be the last video you see of the Knights, maybe, but yeah, let's jump straight in. Thank you guys so much for your support. Let's do this.
It is the silent blade that keeps the peace. But when wars rage, a peacekeeper's work is never done. Quick, before they can win a fight before their enemy even knows they are there. Dancers of death. With dual blades for dancing partners, what they know can destroy legends or create them.
The Peacekeeper. So this is the new class we're playing as, Sabotage. Here he is, the Peacekeeper. We can change these. So we have a look. Flicks. I like that. That's good. What was number one? Did we have number one? I do like the health though. We're going to stay with the health. I think we're just going to stick with that. So we're playing as the Peacekeeper. I'm looking forward to this. I did play a lot of the Peacekeeper in the multiplayer beta. And she's pretty cool. She's weak though, she's quick as shit though, like she can catch you with some good strikes. But we are going to have a look at her moveset in a minute. I think it does tell you like what movesets you can, like what is there. So we'll definitely use some of that. Looking forward to this. I'm enjoying this. It's probably, out of all the games I'm playing, I like the story the most on this. Sniper Elite's cool, but it does get a bit annoying when your cover gets blown. Do need to... try and find some suppressed ammo around on the maps so I can just pop people off and just bang, bang, bang and just kill them all. But nevertheless, more Fallout Shelter will be on the way. Probably be uploaded after this video. I think this video is coming out tonight, I'm not sure.
The Warborn can be creative when they want to be.
Here we go. It is time, guys. The Peacekeeper's time, right? Some heroes don't have a default stance. Okay. In neutral stance, time your block input with each tap. Okay. Oh, she packs a punch though. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Alright, dead. She's quick as lightning, man. What's this?
Holden should never have sent those scouts ahead. He should have sent me first. Why didn't I say anything?
Alright, stand this way. She's so
Apollyon
quick.
Apollyon asked me to clear the way, so of course I obeyed.
Here we go, Peacekeeper. Try to block it. Oh, I would have executed her. Alright, it's just one, two, there we go. Let's get that re-heal moving. We're doing alright. Oh, what's that? Hello. At him. Get out of here, bitch. That was cool as shit.
These Vikings should be more vigilant.
Do you know what? Yeah, I'm just going to take all these in. Thought I'd block that shit, man. Oh, she was lucky there in that divert. Just beating her to the punch.
Stone would be dead if not for that
warden. Oh, damn! Just beat your guy up. Alright, chopping through these bitches. Boom. Block that. Saw that coming a mile away. There we go, son.
They docked their boats there, so there was a path to the top. I was sure of it.
All right, let's keep moving. Let's keep her going. Oh, that spin. Damn fucking thing. Well, I'm gonna do revenge. But okay. Let's heal up again here. Can't go this way, so we gotta go down here.
The volcano's cloud has witnessed.
Damn, she's so quick, man. I love it though. What the fuck? Oh, let's focus on the berserker. Can't block that, yeah. Did I just kill that guy by revenging? Oh my god, she just got whooped, man. Alright, across here. Oh, hello. Whee, see ya. Let's keep going. She's so quick, man. She doesn't have much health, though, which is obviously a worry. I do have to kind of be somewhat careful. Oh, I just dodged right onto him. Oh, nah, he blocked me. And again. This is going to be a fight. Oh. You bitch. Oh shit. Heal. All right. Boom. Boom. See you later, you big fuck. He's massive, that guy. Big ass bitch. Let's keep going. So she's like lightning fast though, zipping about. Right. And then bitch, what you got? Oosh. Fucking see that coming. See that coming too. Boom. Get in the fire. Burn. Fucking eat it, nerds. Right. Get whatever this is, takedown, that'd be kind of cool.
Is a decent person.
Let's go. Can we go over this way? No. Hell to the no. Oh, what's this? Hello? Pick that up, wherever the fuck that is. Hey, yeah. There's a lot of weak things. Just not happening today, is it, fella? Right, see ya. These guys are the ones to worry about. Only the big guy. Oh, I thought that was it. He's getting good. Damn.
From ash to ash. Stop.
Fucking big bitch. Fuck you. Damn, right. Sorry about me not talking there. I'm just trying to concentrate. These guys are fucking tough, some of them. Right, let's heal again. Just keep it moving. Oh shit. Tried to block both of them and got it twice. Really, man? Ah, fuck you. Oh, she fucking kicked me back. Bitch. Did you just kill them both? Oh, okay. Fair play, fair play. Just keep moving.
I had an idea.
Look at that, buddy. Cut you down like the bitch you are. Oh, this big guy.
Getting inside was easier than I expected.
How the fuck? Fuck you. I think both of her executions are cool though. Them two done. We gotta do something here. B. Sabotage? What do we do? Just lock them in? Stay there.
Sure, this was going to work.
Let's keep moving. Just kick her in the face. Oosh. Ah, you bitch.
Need to be careful here.
Off with the noggin. See ya. So I'm really enjoying this game. It's a hell of a fun. I do enjoy it. Right. Block this bad boy up. Stick that in place. You're not going anywhere. Here's the other one. Right. Oh, really? I've blocked that. Come on, man. Oh, she's stunned? Damn. Okay, she, like, kind of bled to death.
What would happen if I pulled that
lever? Right, here we go. Let's put that in there. Not going anywhere. Now we're here, I guess. New mission objective. Back this way. We'll go upstairs. Up this ladder.
If I understood this hell's contraption,
yeah.
Raising
oh,
the
big
elevator
bitch.
Now should prove exciting.
Man, he's fucking, he's wincing at me. Fuck you. Oof. Fucking throw me about everywhere, you big bitch. Why am I getting revenge? There's only one.
Just needed one more.
Fuck you. Alright, where are we going? And that weather's in here. Oh, this Viking's about to get it. Salute. Oh, damn.
Path's clear. Impressive.
Don't encourage her.
So much havoc Apollyon is causing. So mission rewards, we did just finish it. I wonder what happens now. Mission performance. Hell yeah. Story level up. That's what I like to see. Let's continue. What happens now? Have we got any more of the thingy to do? The Knights campaign, I wonder. Probably going to do it in the next video because it is 15 minutes in. So, but this has been the Peacekeeper. Let me know, guys. You know what? Let me know your favourite class.
My goal. For too long, the true warriors among the Vikings had been held back by the chains of social bonds, of kin, of law. Now we would knock down their gate and return their world to its rightful order.
Right, wolves among sheep. So I guess this is the next video. I hope you guys... Wait, knights... Okay, so this is the last knight thing. Knight thing? But yeah. So, fuck it. Fuck it, why not? Let's do it. Let's have a long one. Since this is the last knight's one. Plans the warden again. That's cool. Let's do it. Wolves among sheep. So, God knows what's about to go down. I think this is like the Vikings... house, like where they're all chilling. But yeah, let me know in the comments below what your favourite hero is I've played as in here. I think we've got the Peacekeeper, the Lawbringer, the Warden, and there was one more. Trying to think. I'm awful. I can't remember for the life of me. I didn't think we played as the Conqueror. Maybe that is all of them then. Maybe. There's more on the way with the knights and the samurai. Vikings and the samurai. I can't wait. Can't bloody wait, mate. So, I kind of wonder, like, what happened now? Like, will the knights... Have we just killed all the Vikings? Can we still play the Viking campaign? I bloody hope so. Like, how's it going to go? Because Apollyon is with the knights, so... Speaking of the devils, here they are. Here they all come.
I had questions. Master, why this fortress? It looks like it's just a storehouse.
It is. And that's why we're here. These barbarians. They seem like they're good people. They embrace each other like they were all kin. But that is all a lie. When night falls, they stab each other with their knives. If there are wolves among them, should we not set them free?
Now I had new questions. Ones that were much harder to answer.
Well, I don't understand. What is our goal? So I take it we have to push.
Catapults! Keep the ram moving!
Being a skeptic was a death
sentence. This is going to be a fight.
God is a part of integrity.
Oosh! Oosh! Use that cheese. Oh my god. Oh my god, she just whooped him. Right, let's keep moving.
There was nothing I could do except protect the ram.
Move on up.
And hope.
Boom. I'll just do this quick. Protect the ram, okay. Don't tell me twice. Boom. Fuck you, Viking scum. I like the Vikings, to be fair. The Vikings are my faves. How the fuck do I get up here then? Stop them archers. Leave the ram alone, you assholes. Oh, that was pretty quick, to be fair. Get wrecked, nerd. Yush. Oosh. Oosh. Right, there we go. Right, let's get rid of these little guys. Because they're getting on my nerves. Not mad. That'd be problematic if that bit us. It didn't though, so we're all good. So we're the warden again from the start. This is the one we chose. Boom. Get some. Mm. What does that mean? Yeah. Right, while locking onto an enemy, use a heavy attack as final blow. I know all this, man, come on. Hit each other there. Oof. Fuck you. Right, there we go. That's a mouth back, I think. Trying to clear these guys out. I'm whacking this guy good though. There we go. Move the ram up. Just keep pushing through them, guys. Come on. I don't know how long this video is going to be, guys. Really have no idea. Get rid of these archers. Slain. Some breakables here. Good doish. Oh shit. Shit, shit. Where are they taking damage from? What do you mean contested? Contested where? This big bitch. She's got nothing. She'll do nothing. Oh shit. Yeah, maybe she will. Oosh. Fucking Valkyrie, stop messing with my day. Leave the ram alone. Right, okay, we need to stand frontal with the ram then. Not let any heroes attack it. These little guys won't do nothing. Really. Think you can man your best them without having to attack their sides, like their weak sides, but the big ones, like the Valkyrie and the Raiders that have been running at it, will be damaged. So I just need to keep an eye out for them, like this guy here. He's like a mini boss, I guess you could say. Boom, boom, boom. See that, buddy. Chopping through him. This warden is a savage, man. Fucking, come on. I don't think. Right, there's only a few more. These guys are pretty weak anyway, these ones. It's not these I'm worried about. Just trying to dot them all down for quickness. Just, boom. Should probably get back to the ram just in case. Anything does get through. That guy didn't. This guy. It's tough as old boots, man. Just throw me onto the ram. Fucking fuck you. No, I'm about to die. Fuck you. Peasant. Contested still. Where? Down here. Okay. Contested nowhere, boy. Still contested? Oh, shit. Contested where? Not captured. Okay. Real good. A complete lap around. Oosh. To battle. Protect the ram again. Really, man? Boyo. Who? Who fucking wants it? Protect the ram from who? There's no one here. Maybe these archers at the back. Leave the fucking thing alone. God, there's loads of arrows in the girl. Look. Hanging out the chick like some fucking jewelry.
They're killing the crew.
Get out. Oh, they're killing the crew. Okay. Smart. This guy, maybe he's not blocking very well. Maybe I'm just shit.
We knew at Sterngard that within a day, Viking ships would fill the harbor and their
oh,
armies
the
would destroy us.
Who's attacking it now? Kill the enemies attacking the ram. Who the fuck's attacking the ram then? These nerds? Am I doing this wrong? Am I meant- oh, okay. Maybe I'm gonna go up here. No, I'm not. Okay. Just keep moving. Ow. Oosh. Oosh. Right, here we go. Go on, quick. Heal up. Right, this round's nearly done. We need to fucking get there. There's hardly any crew left. Come and get on the ram. You swines. Oh, I've done that one already, okay. He's attacking it. Leave it alone. Viking scum. Oh, fuck that. Slain. Right, it's almost there. The battle is ours. And all that good shit.
We needed to protect and operate the ram.
Our objective complete. Let's get on it. I meant to get on it? Oh no, I meant the ram. Okay.
The ram is ready.
Right, we're in. We the first up? Hells yeah. Oh, we've got this big bitch to fight. We're fighting him on here as well. Oh, damn. What a fight this is going to be.
Good
start
Munder.
Duel. Let's go.
This fort's legendary, Jarl.
Fuck you, Gurmundir. So you can't attack him when he does that, I think. I'm just going to cheese him with the block. He's waiting for me to attack. Got in here. That's what I was waiting for. That's an unblockable, I think. He's prone to that. Oh shit. Oh damn, what? Is she done? Oh shit, that guy scared the fuck out of me. Apollyon, you leaving, man, he's mine. He's had the shit kicked out of us.
We were
oh, should probably focus on him.
That spelled doom for the Vikings. Wasn't that why we came in the first place?
Lock thing, man.
It's
hardly
my first
shit.
Time sacking a fortress. Why did it
I could block
me?
That. Could block this though. Bosh. See you later, buddy. Alright, let's keep moving. Oh, that'll do. Alright, keep moving. I'm sure the rest of them will sort them out.
The fortress of Sverngard was home to many of the wealthiest Viking clans. The merchant trade always produced such people. Now they would have to fight.
Really, guy? Just get out of here. None of you can oppose me. There's a Valkyrie waiting down here for me. Let's go then. Oh, hello. She got her ass whooped. Damn. She got her ass whooped as well. Big time. She had nothing to say for that. Can we go up this? Oh, we can. Alright, we're about to have it with this guy again. She's got some fucking walls. What? Says it all, really, doesn't it? Little wuss. And he's got a wolf. Mate, he's got your cousin on his shoulder. How do you fight the wolves, man? Oh, let's do it. Fuck it. Size of them. Oh, they're really easy to kill. Kind of quick. Another. No, they're too quick to strike.
Give up. Your people do not need to suffer.
Slaying these wolves left, right, and centre. Fuck you. Where the fuck did these guys come from? Mate, I'm getting just fucked by a bunch of wolves. Mate, fuck off, dog. This is the best plan. Oh, really? You ain't gonna kill him yet? Oh, fuck. Better run, you little bitch. Really? Don't run. Just fight, man. Okay, they put up a lot of a fight. Reach central hall. Okay. This is going to be a hell of a long video. I knew I should have done two. We're here now. It's all that matters. Right, fuck these guys. Let's just go. Can I get through there? Oh, we can. I feel kind of bad now, to be honest with you. Fuck you, buddy. He's got to be almost done. Get some.
You fought well.
To hell with you.
Ah, man.
Why are we here?
I think you know. Famine. This place houses their seed grain. There will be no new harvest. By winter, they will be killing each other over what little food is left. I took an oath to fight for peace. So did you. All of you.
Hey. This food, why are we not burning it all?
What do you imagine the clans would do if we burned it all?
They'd starve. Die.
They would unite. But leave them scraps. Just enough for two, maybe three clans. They will fight each other over what remains. The wolves among them will rise. We're not here to kill them. We are here to teach them who they are. To set them free.
She's a dickhead.
Time to go home.
Completed the knight's story on normal. Collectible rewards. So the knight's is done. We are nearly 40 minutes into this video. Holy shit. But hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Please leave a like if you have. Comment, subscribe. All that good stuff that we love. Gonna just hit next and continue. I wonder who we're gonna be now. We're gonna be the Vikings. We're gonna be the samurai. I hope we're the Vikings. Because they look cool as shit. But yeah. So. Yeah, that was kind of an epic last battle. Killed that guy. Felt quite bad in the end. But yeah.
It did not take long for my lesson to spread across the whole of Valkenheim. But in the following winter, a lone raider rose among the clan known as the Warborn. That raider set out to reunite their people.
So it looks like Chapter 2 Vikings is about to take place. Hope you guys have enjoyed this series. Well, this mini series. You know, the knights are done. Now we have the Vikings to do. Hope you guys have enjoyed it. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you for more Forerunner next time. Stay awesome, have a great day, and I will see you in the next video.